YouTube analytics reports you should know, part one. Hi, I'm Gabriel, a product specialist here at YouTube. Want to know how to keep viewers watching until the end of your video? The audience retention graph is the report for that. Select a video to see its analytics. On the bottom of the overview page or in the engagement tab, you'll see the report. Along the graph, you'll see what percentage of your audience was still watching the video. The blue line is the performance of this video, with the gray funnel being the channel's usual performance. You'll always see a downward slope, but the flatter the line, the more engaged your audience is. The first thing we see is that the video outperformed our other videos, and that's a great start. Spikes mean people skipped forward or came back to that part of the video. In this case, that's the feature demo and shows us how important those are. Maybe next time we can show the demo for longer and talk over it to keep them engaged. The dip followed by another bump means once again, you skip to our announcement. The dip at the end means you saw the outro coming and moved on to the next video. All those insights allow us to understand ways to adapt new videos to keep viewers engaged.